Hello YouTube, today I'm going to show you a video of my pretty dragon. He's right here. And when I first got it, he was 4 inches. And I just bred him a second ago. You see here, bear dragons make great pets because they're really docile and tame, and well, sometimes a maintenance cat but true beauty, like they could come to you like what a dog does or something. And bearded dragons are very nice pets, and yes, they attract predators because you can see here they have like spines right here, but they're naturally soft on their legs. They're not sharp, but the tail, yeah, the tail is not sharp. You can see he's yellowish. Where is he coming? There we go. Shoot. And it's a costs about $60 or $50 at PetSmart. You could buy one for 4 inches or 3 inches length. Okay, to tell by bearded dragons that they have this beard right here, which comes out when they're threatened or when they're trying to pet the beard out to show predators aren't too big. So this is a bit of Jacob Storm, okay? And I like to call him Storm because it's a nice name. So I hope you like my video. I have Storm, my bit of Jacob Storm, back